Pastor.
How are you doing?
I'm fine. I actually came to pay my tithe.
I don't believe in tithing. In this church, we have stopped collecting tithe. I don't believe in tithing. Take it away.
Pastor, you said Malachi chapter 3.
Do you want to teach me the Bible? Do you want to teach me the Word of God? Malachi is Old Testament. We are in the New Testament. We are no longer under the law. We are under grace. I don't collect tithes anymore.
Okay, Pastor, since I'm already here, just collect it and bless me.
It's like you are not hearing what I am saying. I don't need your money. You are blessed already. You don't need to pay tithes to be blessed. Take your tithes. Give it to the less privileged. Give it to the people that are hungry. I don't need your tithe. Are you not hearing what is happening on social media? That people are fighting tithing. People talking about tithing. I have joined them. I don't believe in tithing anymore. I don't want your money. Take it. Take it away. I don't want now. Why are you looking at me like that? I say I don't want. Take your money away. I don't want.
So sin. It's like I'm going to pay this $30,000 in your church.
$30,000 what?
$30,000.
$30,000?
Yes, sir.
$30,000. $30,000. That's $10 million. Yes. That's $10 million. For tithe.
Yes, sir.
I call it tithe. I believe in tithe.
But Pastor, you say you don't collect tithe anymore.
Jesus, you love me too much, oh, too much, oh, too much, oh, and that love, oh. Jesus, you love me too much, oh, too much, oh, too much, oh, and that love, oh.
Yes, Pastor. But Pastor, isn't we don't need tithe to be blessed?
I say I will bless you on top. If it is for me to be poor, so that you will be rich. Take it. If you were destined to go to a fire because of this tithe, I pray for you. You will make heaven.
Amen.
Ah! $30,000.